So this is how I actually set up the Insta360 GO2 mount on my MJX Bugs3. What I did was I cut a hole in the top of the shell, then I took a GoPro mount and glued it with hot glue inside the shell, especially gluing it securely in the bottom of the shell underneath, and then also gluing it on the top, which allowed me to install the Insta360 GoPro mount. And that's how I put the Insta360 GO2 camera on top of the MJX Bugs. Take care.